squadron returned in April for a 7-month deployment overseas and will again be deployed next month. Let's show our appreciation and welcome the Strike Fighter Squadron